My mother had a name for it. Harmonizing. I just called it tiring. Hard to ever relax or keep a relationship. You never know what you may hear, or see, or feel.
Monkey! I'm home. You must be starving. Monkey? Monkey? You hiding from monkey? You scaredy cat tonight?
My mother kept telling me it wasn't a bad thing. That I was a sort of crossroads between times. A juncture or an intersection. It took a long time for me to see it as something beneficial. Monkey's the only one I've known more sensitive than me. Sometimes I can see things before they happen. But I never saw this coming.
I've been watching you. No one else can see.
Hiding from monkey.
You scaredy cat tonight?